I'm Dr. Jane from AskAnAlly.com. There is no topic more addressed than relationships, dating, and marriage. One woman wrote in, I know my husband has someone else. He says no, he wants me. But when I sit with him, he doesn't hold me, only my hand. He won't take me out to dinner. I see him texting early in the morning. I love him and I don't want to lose him. And it's on my mind constantly, what do I do? When I ask about this, he'll scream at me that there's no one else. What do I do? Please help me. I replied, you need to have a conversation with your husband when things aren't escalated first. Look at your history. It sounds like you have no doubts. Is this a dynamic or a trigger that has played out in your life before? If this is a common issue for you, it's time to deal with your own patterns. If this is situation specific, meaning that you do not have a pattern of believing you're being cheated on, it will probably be safe to trust your instincts. Either way, a conversation needs to happen. Things don't feel right. No matter what the specifics, you and your husband need to regroup. Even if he isn't having an affair, he needs to take your experience seriously. If he's not having an affair, he has nothing to be defensive about. What do you each need? How can you help each other reconnect? If he is having an affair, and again, you sound quite sure, what are your beliefs about that? Some people know they couldn't stay in a relationship where their spouse had been unfaithful. Some are clear that they're willing to work it out. You need to decide where you fall on that continuum. Be true to yourself. If you know you couldn't stand staying with him if he's having an affair, and you know he is, the path is clear. If you believe reconnection is possible for you and you know he's having an affair, stop asking him and let him know what needs to happen next. Get specific. Do you want to get help from a couples counselor? Do you need him to recommit and stop seeing the other person? Do you need to create a plan together? Be sure you know your own limits. Some people are willing to stay with an unfaithful partner, others are not. If you aren't as sure as you sound, don't accuse. Talk about what behaviors are hard and what you need. Ask him for what you need. If you're with someone who is not willing to have this conversation, you need to decide what you can tolerate and what you can't. Again, be true to yourself. I know you don't want to lose him, and still you need to be clear what your priority is, no matter who he is and what he's doing. What do you want in your life? What do you want it to look like? What are you willing to have your life look like? What is unacceptable? This is clearly a hard time. No matter what, make sure you have the support outside the marriage. Think about your support system, your family and friends, and let them keep you company in this journey and the journey to come.